I'm Councilman Rikke Van Johnson, and I need you to take 10 minutes to fill out your 2010 census form and mail it back. The short 10-question form will help determine how more than $400 billion per year in federal funding is distributed to tribal, state, and local governments. Census data helps shape the future of our community. The data help determine which schools receive funding for improvements, where new hospitals and roads will be built, and how we are represented at all levels of government. Everyone in the United States must be counted, and census worker will visit households that do not return forms to take the count in person. By mailing back the form, you reduce the cost of the census by reducing the number of census workers who must go door to door to collect data. Take 10 minutes to fill out and mail back the form. The future of our community depends on it. Learn more by visiting 2010census.gov.